What's going on, guys? It's LDS here. Welcome back to another video on the channel. Today, guys, I'm going to show you how you can get a floating city in Playground Fortnite. This same glitch was used for the Dusty Dip Depot, and it's still not patched yet, so we're still able to do this. It's so easy for you guys to do, and I will show you guys how to do this in today's video. You can build on it, you can play with your friends. It spawns above Fatal Fields, and you can do whatever you want up there. It's really insane. Anyway, before this video starts, guys, make sure you drop a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Also, guys, if you use my supporter credit code LDSHDYT in the item shop, next time you buy something, that would be awesome. You guys have no idea, unless you know how to do this glitch, how hard it is to get stuff to main island. So doing this all accurately literally took ages. So I really hope you guys enjoy this. But anyway, without stretching this any longer, let's get right into this video. All right, guys, load into Playground Fill or no fill, doesn't matter. It does not work in creative. I've had people try doing the Dusty Depot in creative. It does not work in creative, so do not try to in creative. It only works in playgrounds. Fill or no fill, does not matter. What you want to do is go to the left featured island, the very left. It only works in this one. Do not try the other ones. It does not work. It only works for this one. Change the island code to my code. That will be in the description below. And make sure you use my supporter code as well to support me. And just hit select island. Once it's loaded in, you want to go to Paradise Palms because it's the closest rift to the location. So just go ahead and rift into here. If you fly towards Fatal Fields, you should eventually see the floating city. And there it is, guys. As you see, all the floating city buildings are loading in now. Now, the best way to enter this is by going to the ground first, but you can fly over there if you want to. But I recommend going down here first so you can get items to easily travel around it. There's a little entrance thing here, and all you have to do is take a rift. And once you take the rift, you're going to be entered into the city, which is actually a really cool entrance. Now you are here with presented with the time. If you open one of these chests, you actually get a bunch of jetpacks, and so you can use these to travel around the floating city, which is pretty cool. You can't even get jetpacks in the game normally anyway. So we're gonna go over here. As you see, there's so many buildings. This literally took so long to do, and I even put like insides of buildings and stuff. Like, anyway, guys, you don't understand how long this takes, because like, it's not just like copy and pasting. It's almost like doing it blindfolded. It's so hard. But let's get some materials here, and we also have hot rocks around here, and these as well. Sometimes like the chests spawn in weird places, like I don't understand why, but they do. So that might be an issue. This is the Der Burger that I added, and I custom made this one. I did take a few things from prefab, but most of it's custom made. Let's go over here. This is a nice little modern building. I actually used an elevator prefab for that garage, which is kind of cool. Anyway, you can 1v1 with people, or just to, like, impress people that you can actually add this, or just like trick them into thinking you're hacking or like exploiting like game files or something. Would be a really cool troll for this. As you see, these chests aren't spawning right here, but they actually spawn in the air. Anyway, guys, make sure you guys go check out all the other buildings, because I spent a lot of time on this, and a lot of them have insides as well. So make sure you guys go check them out. But yeah, it's super easy glitch. You don't even have to do anything. Like, you just put in an island code and it's there. You don't know how much hours of work I had to put into this to get this to happen. I think this is a really cool build, this little spaceship thing. I like it a lot. So make sure you guys go explore it and put it in playgrounds and just like troll people, or just like show people this insane map that you can actually get. As you see, I have the full insides of this factory. Anyway, that's it for today's video, guys. If you did enjoy, make sure you drop a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Also, guys, make sure you use my supporter credit code as well. That'd be awesome. Easy way for you guys to support me, and it's completely free. You don't have to do anything. You just have to buy something in the item shop. So if you could use that, that'd be awesome. Other than that, guys, make sure you guys join my Discord, follow me on Twitter, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.